Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. Selenium and Rest Assured are popular tools used for automated testing of web applications and API services, respectively. In this tutorial, we will cover some common interview questions related to Selenium and Rest Assured, along with detailed answers and code examples. Answer: Selenium WebDriver is a powerful automation tool for web applications. It provides a programming interface to interact with different browsers like Chrome, Firefox, Safari, etc., and allows automation of various tasks such as filling forms, clicking buttons, navigating through pages, and more. Answer: findElement is used to locate the first element matching the specified criteria, while findElements returns a list of all elements matching the criteria. If no elements are found, findElement throws a NoSuchElement exception, while findElements returns an empty list. Code example. Answer: dynamic elements have changing attributes or values. Techniques to handle dynamic elements include using dynamic XPaths, weighting strategies, explicit, implicit, or fluent weights, and handling elements with dynamic IDs using partial matches or regular expressions. Code example. Answer: Rest Assured is a Java library for testing RESTful APIs. It simplifies API testing by providing a domain-specific language, DSL, for writing concise and expressive tests. Rest Assured supports various authentication methods, request and response specifications, and assertions. Answer: Rest Assured supports various authentication methods such as basic authentication, OAuth, and API key authentication. Here's an example of basic authentication. Code example. Answer: code example, post. Code example, put. This tutorial covered some common interview questions related to Selenium and Rest Assured along with code examples. It's essential to practice these concepts and explore additional features of both tools to excel in automation testing interviews. Keep in mind that these examples are simplified, and real-world scenarios may require more comprehensive testing strategies. ChatGPT.